I'm going to have a go at making a vase and try and make a tallish neck on it, a bit of a bottle shape thing. So we'll see how we get on. The clay's a bit soft, really. Thick at the top because I'm going to be using quite a lot to make the neck, hopefully. Keep it quite thick at the top. Not sure how it'll work. Like I said, this clay is very, very soft. Still keeping it thick at the top there. So I'll just colour it in before I start. Shape we want to make it. We'll try and colour this right up so I can get a bit of neck out of it. Start to lift it up. This is where you can do with the clay being a little bit harder, so you can get it a bit finer. You can do with having a finger that's about 9 inches long as well, really, so you can get it in even further, but we'll see how we get on. Because it's that wet, if I mess about with it any longer, it's probably going to collapse. Could have perhaps flared it out a little more at the top. First attempt, so not too bad. Just sponge this off. So that's that little bottle thing with a sort of tallish neck on it. Could have maybe made it a little bit narrower, but like I said, it's just a quick try.